just leaving Lauder behind now. Exploring the herring road today, the first bits along the Southern Upland Way. So it's been many years since I came along here. If you can make it out, the lump in the horizon. Within sight of the Pennine Way, which this is actually reminding me a bit of, in a really nice way. I really enjoyed the Pennine Way for some reason. I know a lot of people find it boring, but
thank you.
is actually that there. This is the trough. You can see the line of it going up on the left of the fence. Keep an eye open.
Thank you.
close one actually, it had coiled up, looking at me. I thought, oh shit. Definitely see the line of the road here. Before we drop down. That's only about 2 minutes later, and there's the first glimpse of the sea, the Bass Rock over there, five behind.